Good afternoon to everyone. This is B. Rajita, CRT Physical Science, KGBV, Raipur. Today, our topic is coal and petroleum. And the topic is why are coal and petroleum so versatile? So this is our topic. So before going to discuss about the versatile nature of coal and petroleum, we must discuss about the formation of coal and petroleum. Formation of coal and petroleum. Actually, coal and petroleum are two important fuels which on burning produce energy. And this energy is used for a different purposes. Next. Then, how do we get coal and petroleum? Now, let's see. Over 300 million of years ago, the forest on the earth, due to natural process like flooding, they got deposited under the soil. Due to flooding, the forest on the earth, which is present on the earth, they got deposited under the soil. So, over the millions of years ago, they got very deeper and deeper. Means, over the years, they got very deeper and deeper. So, the pressure and temperature started to increase. Over the years, the temperature and pressure started to increase. So, under a very high temperature and high pressure, the dead vegetation got converted into coal. So, this is the formation of coal. So, these are forest which is on the earth. So, over the millions of years ago, they got deposited under the soil. Due to high pressure and high temperature, they are converted into coal. Actually, the main component of the plants and animals is carbon. So, the process of conversion of dead vegetation into coal is known as carbonization. That is known as carbonization. So, this is a formation of coal. Natural method. Natural process. And coal is used as fuel to generate electricity through combustion. Already we know that we have combustion topic also. Next. Coal accounts for 37% of the world's electricity supply. Over that, 37% of the world's electricity supply is from coal only. Next. The coal is used in the production of other metals including aluminium and copper. So, this is the uses of coal. Next, we have one more topic, that is petroleum. How the petroleum was formed? Petroleum was formed from the remains of tiny organisms called plankton. They were found in the bottom of the seas and oceans. Means plankton found in the bottom of the seas and oceans. The nature of the plankton is they have oil droplets, tiny oil droplets inside their bodies. As these organisms die, their bodies settle at the bottom of the sea or ocean and converted with layers of sand and clay. Over millions of years, due to absence of air, high temperature and high pressure, these dead organisms transformed into petroleum and natural gas. So, this is the formation of petroleum. And uses of petroleum. Petroleum is used as fuel and it is used in agriculture sector, detergents, dyes and others, and paints, plastics and pharmaceuticals, and in rubber also. And we have so many uses from petroleum and coal. So this is the versatile nature of coal and petrol. Thank you.